It's the content and services online increases a demand for the network component of the digital system. And in any normal industry and normal mentality, that would be a good thing, right? there's more demand. If a restaurant owner has people standing outside waiting in line to get in, they're happy because they know that what they provide is in demand and people want to pay for it.